intensity level inside the arena rising. I don't know about you, but I fully expect this match to steal the show. We saw during the match.
Dead man walking. Keep rolling, 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 rolling. Keep rolling, 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 rolling. Keep rolling, 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 rolling. Keep rolling, 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 rolling.
Here's your winner, representing the Brothers of Destruction, the Undertaker.
It's all over, and Undertaker stands victorious.
Wow, I can't believe the amount of punishment that had to be inflicted in order for those shoulders to stay down for a three count.
And a big thank you to everybody watching WWE's Hell in a Cell on the WWE Network. What an amazing match we just witnessed.